Will die for nominated Senator Isaac Mwaura. Just hours after the registrar of political parties cut his ties with the party that nominated him to the Senate, the High Court has stayed his nomination for 15 days. Grace Josephine with the details.
Lady Justice Hedwig Ongundi has halted the removal of nominated Senator Isaac Mwaura from the Jubilee Party membership. In an amended notice of motion, the court has ruled a stay of execution of the impugned orders until the 15th of April 2021. This comes barely 24 hours after the Registrar of Political Parties, Anne Nderito, removed the expelled senator's name from the list of Jubilee Party members. In a letter addressed to the Jubilee Party Secretary General Raphael Tuju, the registrar said that the letter took the step pending the consent of the same by the party's National Executive Committee.
The matter is in the pocket.
Mwaura is among six senators, Mary Senator, Falhada Iman, Naomi Wago, Victor Prengay, Milton Omanga and Christine Gona, who got expelled on grounds of disloyalty after they pledged allegiance to the United Democratic Alliance. UDA is associated with Deputy President William Ruto and drives the hustler movement narrative. Even as expelled Jubilee members claim the party gave no tangible evidence against them, ODM, on the other hand, has remained tight-lipped over its members affiliated to UDA. They continue to dress in both ODM and UDA political outfits depending on the occasion. Jubilee Party has taken a new direction in replacing the perceived rogue members. According to Tuju, those allied to other political parties and agendas will not receive any nomination. A majority of those who are next in the party list are allied to Deputy President William Ruto. Included in the list Jubilee submitted to IEBC in 2017 are UDA SG Veronica Maina, Caroline Daudi, Francisca Kamuren, Beatrice Gambo, and Joyce Amasong. The law requires parties to present a list of nominees to the IEBC before each general election. The list is then used to pick nominated senators for the next 5 years until another general election is held. Grace Josephine, TV 47.